Welcome to Edinburgh, greatest city in the world. Grab yourself some fish and chips, some salt and sauce, and make yourself at home.
So dumb. So hello everybody, my name is Jim Leff and welcome back for some more Forza Horizon 4.
Oh, we'll spin.
Big money. Nice. I will take that. Big money. Boo. Race the train. There was a drag race around here. It's up there. Oh yeah, we're in Britain. Need to do this. I already know. Okay, I see it already. Let's do this thing. I am so going to win this. Doesn't even matter what I'm facing. What am I facing? Let's do this thing. Down to gears. I braked early. Late. I did one of the two. I mean, they definitely missed the checkpoint. Turn! There we go. Get out of my way. Oh, I've gone off. Come on, speed! Brake. Sorry about the fence. God, look at his brakes, they're cooking. Come on. No, I hit something, that's slowed me down. Brake, 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 brake. Oh, I'm second. I'll take it though. Whew. That was intense. Okay, then just disappear, why don't you? How to keep your Lambo quiet.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Okay.
Turn left.
onto the motorway. Tunnel.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
Drifting my Lambo. Why did that kick in? It doesn't like being drifted anymore. I don't have enough traction. I don't know why I went up against him. I would never win. Because I'm just better, clearly. Don't have enough reps, though. Ooh. So technically, I won that?
In 400 meters, turn right.
Considering that's just him that's just gone past me. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching another episode of Forza Horizon 4. If you liked it, hit that like button, hit that J to subscribe to my channel. And as always, I will see you all next time.